the CM Punk fan here. You haven't seen a video on me for a while because I've been trying to upload videos, but it's not going to YouTube. It's going on the computers only. You can watch only my other videos on the computers, which I really hate. So I gotta fix that. But I can't right now, so I'm on my iPod, so that's why you're not gonna see my intro or outro. So I'm gonna fix that. But this is what I got from King Axel yesterday from a trade. I did a trade with King Axel, and I am sending tomorrow. I'm not, yeah. So yeah. I got Elite 29 Sandow. This is face. It's a really nice Sandow. Now I have 5 Elite figures from Elite 25. I have Goldust, Sandow, Harper, Punk, and Eric Rowan. My brother has Eric Rowan though, but the other ones are mine. And he only sent the briefcase. Sandow does come with another one, but he didn't send that one. And he also comes with a ladder, but I already have that ladder. So I probably have everything except the blue briefcase. If anyone has a blue briefcase, kick me, or maybe King Axel might trade it. I don't know. But yeah. Next, he sent me this Elite 20 Punk with the Elite 11 Punk head skin. But I had to switch the boots. I switched the boots, and I switched the knee pads, too. So, yeah, I switched the knee pads and the boots. And, yeah. And I also put the elbow pad, and I switched the arms. So, yeah. Next, I got a pickup from Sunday. My pickup that I got from Sunday is this Macho Man Basic. This figure is a really nice, really, really nice Macho Man. See his glasses here. It's a pretty nice Macho Man. One of my favorite basics now. Including my basic Uso and the basic Matt Hardy. So far, Macho Man, Sandow, Elite, and Punk. And I made 2 customs today. This one's probably the better one of the customs. Custom Elite, Sami Zayn. I used a Daniel Bryan head. Elite, Daniel Bryan torso. And Elite, Brian Pillman lower legs. So, yeah. Look at that. So, yeah. And then I got Elite Custom Prince Devitt. Now, I'm not done with this custom. I need to be doing something with it. I need to, I'm probably thinking of painting his face. I don't know yet. And maybe switching his head. So, this is the head. Chris Benoit. I'm going to fix it, though. I'm probably going to switch it. This is the trunks. So, yeah. That's all my customs, guys. And peace out.